After nearly three decades as the highest-grossing Canadian film, Porky's has been eclipsed. Resident Evil Afterlife has taken the top spot with $280 million in global box office. Sorry, Porky's, it's not the cerebral world you remember. And your refusal to dumb it down, while admirable, can't compete in an era of nudity and sophomoric humor. So thank you, Porky's, for letting the world see a nation's soul through a hole in the bathroom wall.